friends. Day two. All right, for our warm-up today, let's start. Let me have my camera down here. Okay, let's start with some shapes. Can somebody give me a shape? I thought you said triangle. Here we go. Ready? Ooh. We're just following those shape sides with our voices. All right, let's do another shape like circle. Ooh. Does anyone see any circles in their house right now? Look around your room and see if there's any circles you see. I have a circle right here on my wall. Circle. All right, let's see if we can do a good idea. Square. Here we go. Ready? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Good job. All right, now for our next part of our warm-up, we're going to do a song called No More Pie. Some of you might already know this song. You've done it with me before. If you know it, don't do the echo. Sing with me. If you're just learning it still, go ahead and sing the echo. All right, goes like this. Oh my, no more pie. Pie's too sweet. I want a piece of meat. Meat's too red. I want a piece of bread. Bread's too brown. I think I'll go to town. Town's too far. I think I'll drive the car. Car won't go. I fell and stubbed my toe. Toe gives me pain. I think I'll take the train. Train had a wreck. I fell and hurt my neck. Oh my. No more pie. All right, good job. Good job, everybody. Okay, for our next part, let me look at my list, what we're doing next. Ooh, very good. We're gonna learn a song called We Got the Beat. Now, if you're in second grade, you may be saying, Mrs. Boren, we already know that song, and you would be correct. This one is from the second grade program. It's called We Got the Beat. It's one of their songs. So if you have motions or different things you're practicing for this song, solos, any sort of things like that, go ahead and do that. All right, and the rest of us are going to learn these motions. You could even fast forward if you already know these motions. Just fast forward right past it. Okay, so we're going to do the first motion of the song is just a clap like this. You got it? Clap, 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 clap. It does that at the beginning. The next part of the song, you're just going to take your right hand and you're going to punch the air. Yeah, like we're at a rock concert. Punch the air. And we're saying, we got the beat, we got the beat, we got the beat. And then we're going to jump up. Yeah, we got the beat. Okay, got it. All right, now the verses part, there's two verses, and I say, see the people walking down the street. We're doing our arm to the side, and I'm pointing with my finger. Then I do the other side. Fall in line, just watching all their feet. You're going to look at their feet. You're going to look at your feet. They don't know where they want to go. They're walking in time. They got the beat. They got the beat. Punch in the air again. Yeah, they got the beat. They got the beat. All right, now we're going to get out. Well, it does the next verse of, see the kids just getting out of school. They can't wait to hang out and be cool. Hang around till quarter after 12. You're tapping your watch. That's right. I don't have a watch on. Pretend. Okay. Quarter after 12. That's so late. That's like after midnight. I'm not awake after midnight. Are you? Crazy. All right. Hang around till quarter after 12. That's when they fall in line. We're marching. They got the beat. And we're punching the air again. You know, you know. All right, the next part of the song, we're gonna get out our air guitars. Now, fun fact, air guitar is not a real instrument, it's just a guitar made of air. That's right, made of air. So get out your air guitar. Oh, that looks cool. And we're gonna play our air guitar. Yeah, we're rocking out, yeah, we're rocking out. And then we're gonna rock it down and up and down and up and down and up. All right, so we got that guitar part down. You want to get real crazy, you could like run around with your guitar. You could go on your knees and play your guitar. So jam out with the guitar. Then the next part is we're going to learn some kind of different motions. The first one is called the jerk. Not like, oh, he's a jerk. No, the jerk as in like I'm jerking something away. So I'm going to take my one arm up here, one arm down here, and I'm going to jerk my arms like this, jerk. And we're going to say, go-go music makes me want to dance. Now we're going to do the pony. Now, boys, you're going to hop on your pony and grab a lasso, and we're going to ride that pony. You can ride around the room if you wanted to. Girls, you're going to go like this, stand straight. I'm going to move my camera down so you can see my feet a little better, okay? And we're going to go up and down. Pop that knee out, and other knee, up and down. That's the pony for the girls. All right, right above your head. Good. You bring your wrists together above your head there. Excellent. Then the next part is called the Watusi. You take one arm on top, one arm on bottom, and you go like this. And then we do the other way. This and this and this. Now it's not this. No, that's a different dance move, okay? Up and down and up. That's do the Watusi. Just give us a chance, okay? And then we're gonna say, everybody get up on your feet. And if somebody's watching you on the couch, you say, get up on your feet. We know you can dance to the beat. Now we're gonna jump back, get down, round and round and round. We got that beat. All right, I think you know enough. Let's try it. Alexa, please play We Got the Beat. Here we go, get ready for those claps.
By the Go-Go's on Amazon.
This is the original version by the Go-Go's. All right, here we go. Look at my list here, because I got my list. We're going to do Wake Up, You Lazy Bones. All right, so this is, just imagine with me for a minute. This is, you need to wake up very early, and you need to go, your parents say you need to go to the pasture and bring the cows in, okay? Now, some of you, maybe that's close to what you do. Some of you, maybe you've never even thought about doing something like that. Either way, this is what happens. So the mom or the dad or the grandma comes in and says, wake up you lazy bones and go and fetch the cattle. Wake up you lazy bones and go and fetch the cows. And then you get a little whiny. But the cows are gone. The sun is hot. I think I'll rest till they come home. jump back up. Wake up, you lazy bones, and go and fetch the kettle. Wake up, you lazy bones, and go and fetch the cows. But the cows are gone. The sun is hot. I think I'll rest on one elbow till they come home. Wake up, you lazy bones, and go and fetch the cattle. Wake up, you lazy bones, and go and fetch the cows. But the cows are gone. The sun is hot. I think I'll rest till they come home. Wake up, you lazy bones, and go and fetch the cattle. Wake up, you lazy bones, and go and fetch the cows. Good job, everybody. I'm going to blow you a bubble, and I want you to catch it with your hands. Here it comes. They're all over the room. Just grab them with your hands. All right, we're going to hold our imaginary bubble up high, and we're going to tip it and point to it as it falls. And as we all know, bubbles never fall in a straight line, so we're going to trace it with our finger. Here we go. Ready? Catch it with your hands before it hits the floor. Ooh, that was a close one. Let's try it again. Tip it, point to it as it falls. Catch it before it hits the floor. Nice job. Point to it as it falls. Catch it before it hits the floor. One more time. Point to it as it falls. Catch it before it hits the floor. Good job. Now, good thing you brought your straw along. You're gonna get out your imaginary straw out of your pocket. Put it next to the bubble. Blow that bubble bigger. Ready? One more. Your bubble is now so big that you are inside of your bubble. Oh, wow, it's so big. Now you're gonna get your favorite color finger paint on your fingers. What color did you get? Oh, that's a good one. Mine is blue. Now we're going to paint the inside of our bubble. Here we go, paint it. Paint it all around. Paint the top, paint the bottom, all the sides. Oh yeah, good job. Now, we have a problem. I can't see anything because my bubble is painted blue. Let's wipe off our hands and make a window. Oh good, you're still there. I was worried for a minute. All right, we're gonna do our bubble dance song. And then I'll explain what we do later with our bubble after we're inside of our color bubble. Here we go. Alexa, please play The Aquarium from Carnival of the Animals.
The Carnival of the Animals, Seven Aquarium, by Hungarian National Philharmonic Orchestra on Amazon Music.
Okay, get out your bubble. Tip it and point to it as it falls. Catch it before it hits the ground. Yeah, we're starting over at the beginning. Tip it, point to it as it falls. Freeze. everyone, even if you're popped, you're going to take your straw back in your hand and suck your bubble back in your hand. Go. Now you have this beautiful little colored bubble. You may either smash it or you can blow it away. Your choice. Here we go. Bye, bubbles. Good job, everybody. Let's take it to the floor right now, okay? You can have a seat. You can either... out through our mouth.